You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall.
Good morning. Welcome to Southern Middle. We're so glad to see you. So glad to have you. Let's learn something today. See you later.
In honor of the month of the military child, Ms. Reynolds, the military counselor, will be creating a wall of honor to celebrate our military families at SMS.
Please bring in photos of you and your military hero, either active duty or veteran, any time during the month of April to be added to the wall.
You can leave your photos in Ms. Reynolds' classroom next to the Spirit Store on Tuesday and Thursday mornings, or ask the front office to leave them in Ms. Reynolds' mailbox. Please make sure to write your name and homeroom teacher on the back if you would like your photo returned.
If you have a picture on your phone or computer that you would like to share, email it to Mrs. Heiss and she can print it for you on the wall of honor.
Good morning, this is Ms. Essams with a very important Science Club update. As you know, our next meeting is coming up on the 14th, which is this coming Thursday. And I don't usually tell you what I'm going to do that week, but I'm going to let you in on a little secret. I am in search for the smartest scientist at Southern Middle School. So here's what we're going to do. We are going to have a science quiz bowl. So to prepare for this quiz bowl, you need to be familiar with the following topics: forces of motion, water cycle, ecosystems, heat transfer, natural disasters, earth history, and anatomy. You will form alliances in your team, answer questions, and the team that wins will receive the grand prize of a mini golden trophy and a gift card to each member of the winning team. Come sign up outside my door. I hope to see you this Thursday for my quiz bowl in search of the smartest scientist here at Southern Middle. Have a great day.
Eighth grade students interested in choir next year at Pinecrest. For any students who are interested, you do not need to be in music in middle school to take music in high school. There are three options. One is non-audition and for everyone.
Two choirs are auditioned. If you would like that audition information and or help with your audition, stop to see Ms. Bertinoli in the choir room.
Good morning, Dragons. I've got some Dragon Braggins for you today. First of all, I've got one for Joel Willardson. He is super kind, helpful, and good at basketball. Next, we've got one from a sixth grader from Mrs. Thompson. She is a helpful and nice teacher. Got one from the seventh grade for Molly McDonough. She is an amazing friend and shows the three R's outstandingly. Next one for sixth grade teacher, Ms. Hippenmeyer. She is a good teacher. Next, I've got one for Ms. Adams, a sixth grade teacher. She is a very kind teacher and always helps me when I need it the most. She is the best math teacher I've ever had. Wow. Next, I've got one for Ryan Gary from the sixth grade. He is very respectful to his teachers and is following the Dragon Code. Another one for Ms. Adams from the sixth grade. She's a very nice teacher and a good person to talk to. Ms. Adams is so good, and I can't read the rest, so we'll just leave it with Ms. Adams is so good. Thank you guys for adding your Dragon Braggins for the week. One more reminder, remember, in order to be able to participate in our end-of-year celebrations, you have to be passing all of your core subjects. No more than, you can't have an office referral and no more than two minors. So make sure that you're following our expectations every day and that you're getting all of your work done. Have a great day, Dragons.
Hey, Southern. This is Monday, and so your goal of the week is think of how the other person feels. What you say and what you do has an impact on the people around you. When you think of how the other person feels, you demonstrate that you care about the thoughts and feelings of others. We will be talking about empathy and compassion this week, and these both start with thinking of how the other person feels. Thank you. Have a great day.
Hello, Dragon family. This is Stephanie Phillips, the proud principal of Pinecrest High School. I can't wait to meet you on Monday night. We're going to start the night in the auditorium from 6 to 6:30. When you're in that session, you'll get to learn a little bit about requirements for your freshman year, which is going to be an exciting year. You'll get to meet the administrative team and the counseling team, and then you'll learn a little bit about our great school here at Pinecrest. And then for the next hour, you're going to go around the campus and meet some of the elective and core teachers that you'll have your freshman year and the 3 years following that. You'll get to see the culinary lab, the automotive lab, carpentry, masonry, drafting, nursing fundamentals, our PE teachers, our ROTC program, our animal science program. We have so many things here for you. You'll get to meet the theater teachers, band, chorus, orchestra. There's so many options here, and you're going to be blown away at everything we have. And while you're at it on Monday night, bring some cash. We're going to have t-shirts for sale. Buy two, get one free. They're $10 a t-shirt because we have tons of spirit days, and we have one of the top superfan sections in the state. So you can go on and have your whiteout shirt for when we have whiteout nights at games, or when we do pink out for breast cancer awareness. You can have that one as well, or military and blackout nights. You can have those all in one t-shirt, and we have other options. I can't wait to meet you Monday night, and I'm looking forward to next year. It's going to be great, and you're going to move from a dragon to a patriot.
You can walk straight with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records you thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name. Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
I will follow the Dragon Code. I am respectful, I am responsible, I am ready to learn. I deserve the education I get here. I have things to do, people to impress, and places to go. I am strong, I am a dragon. Show me success.
Teacher, please turn in your mouth for Zeus.